all they do, though. Donkey Kong! Might have lose if they could.
Nah. Really? The peanuts shouldn't have the kind of knockback that they do. It's like combo knockback. Yeah. I'm missing my jab cancels, and that's the reason why I can't do much of anything. Really? Traded. Oh, Jesus. Why do I air dodge there? There's no reason to. Nope, you're alive. Yep. Am I dead? Oh, Jesus. Thanks for the follow, CSAC47. These are the trials right now. Yeah. I have to deal with this.
I need the same trials.
Sheik is obviously better in this matchup. No, Sheik is obviously better in this matchup, but I don't know. I think I need a big stage. Fuck. Stupid platform. Yeah, that jab is the only bad move that Diddy Kong has. Well, this is where I want to be. Yeah, they nerfed the range on that guy a little bit. Why did that hit me? Okay. Disjoints. Wow, you can punish me for back airing your banana with up air. Up air, though.
Fuck. Thank you.
That's really annoying. Yeah, I forgot. Dang. I don't know, that one exchange there where the platform fell down and you landed on it, I think I should have been juggling you still, but I messed up.
I think I accidentally landed on it. I meant to air dodge.
I need to somehow go a little bit harder off stage and make sure you don't get back. Because that's pretty key. What? Wow. Forward tilt is that unsafe? Thank God. Wow. That much lag. What? Wow, it's so fucking strong now. I love it. Wow, I'm tired. What the hell going on? Why did it trip me? It was like a brawl thing that just happened. Damn it. I air dodged. It didn't come out. Wow. Doesn't matter. Even if you had that set up, you had probably another aerial waiting. Do you see the air dodge start to come out?
No.
I don't think I did either. Right here. Air dodge. No, I did. It looked like it did a move.
Yeah. Oh, it did a move?
Like, maybe I pressed something else. It looked like you started to do a move instead. That's not what I wanted. Alright, that shit doesn't work. Get that shit out of here. What do I do? Go to the edge? Like, have to. Thank you guys so much for following. I'm struggling right now, but it's okay. This is how you learn. Oh! Oh my god, the platform. Oh my god, roll is so broken. I don't know quite what else to do there. Damn. Can't miss those. Yeah, I don't know. I expected the banana to at least hit your shield, but it didn't even do that. It flew past you. About to bust out my pocket, Diddy. But not really. Oh, this matchup was working before. That's right. Thank you, Azerwraith. Sweet, we just hit 950, guys. Everyone that's tuning in tonight, remember, you do have a chance to win the 1,000 follower controller raffle. Once I hit the 1,000, I'm going to start sifting through the followers. Everyone that has followed me on Twitch, liked me on Facebook, and also follows me on Twitter will be eligible for the raffle. So please check this out. And in just a second... After I'm done getting comboed. Yeah, it's okay. I'm gonna switch it back over. Yes, you can win the kill sage. Okay, let's go. So good. Nice read. Oof. Jab is the answer to life. Dead. Yeah, it's just such a good move. It beats everything. Dang. Oh my god. Yeah, I was dead. I was dead. Damn. It's not in a 1 in 1,000 chance, because then that assumes that everyone that's following me also followed me everywhere else, which is statistically very unlikely. Falling up air to knee smash? What? Three, two, It like turns me around. Or I'm not facing the right way in order to jab you. I have to pivot. What the heck? Yep. All you have to do is exert some sort of pressure. Wow, you were definitely still invincible. No! Random moves that I'm not pressing. What's up, Duel? Official Apex rules are out. Nice. Let's check that out. Oh, wow. Holy crap, dude. This is in depth. General rules for Super Smash Bros. Games.
That's just set procedures.
64, melee, brawl. Oh,
it has Halberd and Delfino
again. Oh. Super Smash Bros. Wii U. Battlefield FD Smashville. Oh, yes.
It sounds like you're gonna
win. Yes. I have all the counter picks. Sweet. Thank you for the heads up, Duel. Thank you, thank you.
Good.
How is this matchup? Bad, right? Yeah. You have to respect the jab. I don't know the jab mix-ups yet. I can, like, jab grab, too, but I don't this jab. Wow, that was death. Oh no. Man, the jab didn't come out. Wow, that was super deep. There was nothing I could have done, I think. I could have went high, I guess. Really? Man, this thing is like... Oh yeah, that's right, I remember hitting 950. True. truth.
Yeah, I guess some bench guards make the matchup, but Anti was at 150, I was at 72, and he said we were at...
You were at 72? What?
I don't think I saw it. Sky Pilot Wings?
Pilot Wings? I'm gonna check, but I hope not. His ledge roll is like a free get on stage card. That was speedy. That was like a weird cross up. Don't die from that again. I wasn't sure. I knew you were gonna do that too. Damn it! I could have up-aired you there.
Yeah.
It was free. Mario versus DK matchup. I don't think it's bad, but I think it's just because I have so much experience in that matchup that I'm actually more comfortable with DK in that matchup than any other character. Even though he gets kind of juggled free by up-airs. Yeah, let's go somewhere else. I feel like ledge guarding Mario is still pretty standard. It's not that hard to do. Interesting. Bad mix up. Good Oh, I'm so mad. So easy. Oh, Kieran can tell you about the Mario versus DK matchup. Kieran is in the chat. Yeah, as long as you can avoid
Wait, floods relevant
in that matchup, sort of.
Oh, in this game, probably.
Yeah. Let me know if you want a drink, by the way. We can take a break or like grab something to drink. We can do that in about 30 minutes, because I plan on streaming like 10 to 1:30, so unless we want to take a quick break and then come back. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah, this works. Joe found that out last night. Yep. My god. How do you think I felt playing ramen online?
Oh, yeah.
Interesting. The only move strong enough to push you off the edge. I tried jabbing it, but it was too low. I deserve death. Wow. I suck. What? I didn't roll.